Oh, she's coming. Here she is. How are you? I'm Gwen.
Getting the opportunity to meet No Doubt. It was amazing.
We stayed up late last night watching all of your performances, so we know everything about you. So what are you doing this week?
I'm singing Katy Perry Firework.
Is it hard to choose like a song to
do? It is. This week I've been literally in tears at one point over the song choice. I just didn't know what I wanted to do. I want to kind of bring it back to how my auditions went and just sing a simple piano ballad and just...
That's a great idea. Cool, I can't wait to hear it.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Make them go, oh, 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 as you shoot across the sky.
That's such a good choice of song for you.
Yeah, you own the song. It's perfect for you and your age and like the way you really, really got deep into the emotion of it.
One of the big things about being on the show, I think, is finding your identity. I think the song she chose was really good.
After meeting Tony and Gwen, I just feel so much more reassured in my confidence about my song choice, and I feel so ready to go out there on Saturday and to just smash it.